looks like it's 20214.
Thank you. I Good afternoon, folks, and welcome on board this Lakeside and Haverthwaite Railway Express passenger service to Lakeside. In a few moments' time, my dashing young colleague will be coming down through the train, trying to relieve you of some of your hard-earned money. In return for which, he'll offer you either a guidebook to a railway or a children's activity book. Price that, just £4 each. Now, bearing in mind this is a Lake District, I'll guarantee this will be the best £4 you'll spend today. We'll be arriving in Lakeside in approximately 18 minutes, and I hope you have a pleasant journey.
Good afternoon, I'm sorry.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's the age of the carriages? 50s?
Yeah, in the 50s.
I guess 50s.
And the engine is 1911. Oh, wow. Yeah, I know, that's been old, isn't it? Still going.
It's original, isn't it? Very...
Yeah. Where are you going now, then?
Good afternoon, folks. We're just arriving in Lakeside. Change here for the Lakes Aquarium and your steamer sailings up to Bowness and onto Ambleside. Unfortunately, at this time of day, it is no longer possible to go up to Ambleside and return in time for a final train from Lakeside. But if you're only travelling as far as Bowness, the final connection today is 3 o'clock from Bowness Pier. This connects to a final trip. You did it last week, it'll be fine, John.
Ik denk dat ik
aan de andere kant. Zo snel als het zeg maar. Ja, dat is snel. Ja. 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 Good afternoon, folks. Have your tickets, please. Nope.
It's in there somewhere. Oh, hang on.
Ah, here we go. Thank you very much. Cheers. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It could say train. With my eyesight, could just as easily say Tesco's. Thank you.
Do you want to roll in?
Thank you. good afternoon, folks. We shall be arriving in Haverthwaite. Anyone can just train that up to the Lakeside. This train is due to be packed at 2:30. Well, why not stop a while longer? The final departure today is at 3:20. Their cafe on the platform is doing a great selection of off-the-board food, including vegetarian and vegan foods. Want to try some of our scones, specially baked every morning in the kitchen. Now for the grown-ups, have I got a treat for you? You see here at the railway, we have our own beer. Fairburn Ale, and it is brewed exclusively for us on the railway. And it's available as either a single bottle or in a gift set from both the cafe and the gift shop. So if you'd like a truly unique souvenir of your day on the railway with us, I can recommend one of our Fairburn Ale. The engine sheds are open, they're around the bottom end of the car park, and the children's play area is just behind us. Now, as the train comes into the platform, can I please ask if you allow it to come to a complete standstill before you try and lock the doors? Remember to take all your belongings, husbands and children with you, and there are bins provided on the platform. If you are leaving us here, I'd like to thank you for traveling us today and to wish you a safe and good journey. Our next stop is Haverthwaite.